Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be unboxing Ahsoka from Star Wars Rebels. So cool. And as you can see, she is a Hot Topic exclusive. Now I'm going to be showing you images of Clone Wars and not Rebels, but still, it's all in the same family. We all love Ahsoka, so just sit back and enjoy. Also, if you haven't seen either show, they are both right now on Disney Plus. If you don't have Disney Plus and you like Star Wars, it is the place for you. Make sure to get Disney Plus in your life. She was about $12.50 at Hot Topic when she was initially released. Now, I believe I got her at a Comic-Con convention. I have three Ahsoka Pops. One of the three I got from the convention, it was a gift for working. I don't know which one it was, but I want to say it was this one that was convention one that I ended up getting. I believe that was of the same year I got the Stan Lee Pop as well. So it was around the same time that I got both of these. They were both gifts for working at convention. Let me show you the back of this pop before we unbox her. So you can see we have Ahsoka there, and we also have Sabine as well, her masked version, looking pretty fresh over there. Yeah guys, so let's get right into this. I don't want to waste any more time. Here we are with Ahsoka from Rebels. Let's do this. All right guys, here we have Ahsoka out of her box, looking so cool. I'm loving those two blades. Very, very fresh. We love that. She is a Hot Topic exclusive, looking pretty wicked. She looks great. I have to say, I really love her design. I really do. I love what's going on with her face. I just love what's going on with her. She's just a really cool looking pop. So cool. And what's really cool too, I think, is to see her being more like included more, I think, in more of the like Star Wars female character lineup. When they show, like, they have like little cartoons for them, they have like a doll series, so it was kind of cool to see her represented in that, also along with Padme Amidala, who's my girl. You know, they both appear on this show, and that was kind of cool to see just both of them getting kind of, you know, getting their dues. Very cool. Just gonna look at her. Yeah, just her colors. I think her colors are really awesome. I love the colors that she has. I'm gonna go ahead and do a top shot as well, so you can see the top of her head. But yeah, you can see in the show too, like, it's pretty accurate, you know, with all the way she looks, the colors. Obviously not what she has on, but definitely everything else is pretty spot on to her. The color, like, her color of her face is a little bit lighter than it is in the show, but still, I mean, she looks great. Very, very cool. I love that. Super cool. To the back. Very, very cool. Again, with the colors. I don't know. I just really love... Isn't there a Pokemon that has, like, the same color scheme? Am I tripping? I don't know. But I thought there's a Pokemon that has the same color scheme. I could be wrong. You know, I think it's... I'm thinking of, like, one of the Pokemon cards I had as a kid. It might have been Goldeen. I don't remember. But it's, like, she's got the orange and then the white. And then, obviously, like, the blue splashes of water. Maybe that's what I'm vibing off of. I really don't know. In the comment section below, if I'm correct about there being a color scheme to this that's similar to Pokemon, let me know. Because something is just like screams Pokemon to me, and I don't know what it is. Here she is to the other side. And you can see her on the TV too. Cool. I think my other Ahsoka, my holographic one, is also glow in the dark as well. Hologram, I should say. Hologram, holographic. Hologram Ahsoka, I believe she's a Hot Topic exclusive as well. And I think this is the one that I got at the Comic-Con event, I believe, when I worked the Comic-Con event. So it was kind of cool. I actually got to work with her voice actress, which was really, really cool. So it's kind of cool to actually get that opportunity. So... for those of you asking, did I want her to sign my pop? Of course I did, but that's when you're working with somebody that's, it's a little unprofessional. So just don't. All right, guys, here Ahsoka is back to center, looking amazing. We are almost done with our Star Wars lineup. think I have at least two more pops to do before this is over. And then we're going to get into Batman and anime for a long time. We're going to be in anime for quite some time, but I know a lot of people have been waiting for anime, so I'm going to give you a lot of anime. Hopefully you can handle it. Hopefully they'll be from shows that you guys like. Guys, thank you so much for all of your likes, your follows, subscribes. Thank you for sharing. If you are not subscribed to the channel yet, please hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure to ring that bell for notifications, so anytime I have a brand new video, you guys will be notified about it. And you can leave me a nice big like on this video if you guys like what I have to offer on this channel. And feel free to leave me a comment. I love talking to you guys. I will see you guys in the next one. Until then, may the force be with you always. Peace.